I don't know. Where are you? Oh, this is the Christmas. Yeah, yeah. Beloved, we want to take some time and use our voice instrument. If you are looking at us, we are products of God's mercy. We are vessels of God's mercy. We are instruments of God's mercy. The Bible says that as high as the heavens is from the earth, so is his mercy far from the earth. We have not been condemned because of mercy. We are not dead because of mercy. We are not in the hole because of mercy. We are not in darkness because of mercy. January, we obtained mercy. February, mercy came. March, February came. April, it was mercy. May, it was mercy. June, it was mercy. July, August, September, October, November. And today is the 22nd of December. And if you are a man of mercy, if you're a woman who has obtained mercy, I believe that staying quiet will be a disorder. It will be an abnormality. Why don't you lift up your voice and begin to worship the Lord? Why don't you lift up your voice and begin to praise God? Why don't you lift up your voice and adore God? Let your praise resound. Let your praise rise. Let your adoration rise. A man who has received mercy is worshiping God. A woman who has obtained mercy is lifting God. Give him praise. 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 Give him worship. 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 We worship you, Lord. You have shown us mercy. You have shown us mercy. You have shown us mercy. But for mercy, what would have been our story? But for mercy, what would have been our news? But for mercy, what would it have been? But because of mercy, 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 it is not of God. What our story is, it is not of God. As we see that mercy became our immunity, mercy became our absorber, mercy became our redeemer, mercy became our sustainer, mercy became our keeper, mercy became our donor. Alo Sataya, Alo Makapaya, Yatapaya Rava, Yatababa, Yera Pagosa, Yatababeha, Yakalabanaba. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. And the reason why we pray, precious one, is because of mercy. The Bible says that our Father who art in heaven, it takes mercy to be able to come before this Father. The Bible says that he is the Father of compassion, yes, and he is the God of all comfort. Yes. And so when we come before him, yes, his heart of compassion is moved towards us, yes, to be able to meet all our needs, yes, according to his riches in glory, yes, in Christ Jesus. But the first need he is able to meet is to be able to transform us. Yes. God calls us to himself. Before he makes us what he wants us to be, then he gives us what he wants to give us. He says that seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. Yes. Precious one, we have 9 days. We want to pray that God, within these 9 days, make me what you want me to be. The Bible says that as Jesus prayed, Luke chapter 9 verse 29, the Bible says that the fashion of his countenance changed. Until we are molded to become like God, then we are still a work in progress. But that is his intent, that is his purpose, that we will be like him. Jesus on the inside, working on the outside. May we reflect Christ in the name of Jesus. We want to lay on this altar of worship and say, Father, make me like you. If you have to break me to become like you. If you have to mold me to become like you. If you have to change me to become like you. Why don't you lift up your voice? Why don't you lift up your voice? In the name of Jesus, make me like you, Lord. Make me like you. Make me like you. In the name of Jesus, as I pray, Lord, let me become like you, Lord. By the renewal of your mind, be transformed by the renewal. miracle.
Yes.
The Bible says that, and when the angels appeared unto the shepherds, they told them three things. They said that, do not be afraid.
Do not be afraid.
And then number two, they said that, we bring you good news of great joy.
Yes.
And then finally, they said, today, in the city of David, a Savior has been born. He shall take away the sins of the world. And beloved, we want to proclaim these three things upon our lives. That anything that makes us afraid in this festive season, may the courage of the Holy Ghost become our portion in Jesus. In this season of festivity, may somebody collide with good news.
Yes, Lord.
I said, may somebody collide with good news. May you encounter good news in the name of Jesus. Anything that is related to good news, may it work according to your path. May you cross path with good news in the name of Jesus. May some good news permeate from your office. May some good news permeate from your family. May some good news permeate from your community. In the name of Jesus, may your ears hear good news. I said, may your ears hear good news. May your eyes see good news. May your eyes see good news. May your heart accommodate good news. May you walk into good news. May you shake hands with good news. Good news all around you. Good news all around you. Good news all around you. And finally, may you encounter this Savior. Just as the shepherds encountered him. Oh, if you don't know Jesus as your Lord, may this festive season be your season where you encounter Jesus. If you agree with me, bless the name of the Lord. Give him praise. 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 Give him praise.